Goal setting is one of the most powerful tools to crafting your success. When you've clearly defined your goals, it sets power and intention in those areas of your life. It's nearly impossible to reach a desired destination without first having a clear plan in place. You see, I used to overcomplicate my goals and would ultimately end up feeling frustrated and overwhelmed. And what I realized in this season is that there's no need to overcomplicate the process. Simply decide where you want to go and map out a plan on how to get there. Things truly began to shift the moment that I realized there's already people out there that have accomplished the things that I want to accomplish. There's already people out there who have been where I want to go. So instead of reinventing the wheel, why not model after someone else's success and implement some of those same strategies to fit around my own personal vision? I was once told that I needed to know where I wanted to go before asking for directions. And what I found to be true is that by asking the right questions at the right times, I could identify where I truly wanted to be and who I wanted to become. From that moment forward, I would be able to seek out a role model, to seek out a mentor, someone that could help me reach the results that I was seeking. It doesn't matter where you've been in life. All that truly matters is where you plan on going moving forward. I can attest that you can accomplish anything that you set your mind to. It all starts in the moment that you decide to take that action. So regardless of where you're watching this video, maybe you're an entrepreneur, a real estate investor, you might be a stay-at-home mom, even if you are just trying to take your life or business to that next level, or you stumbled across this page by accident, I want you to know that there is something so much deeper below that surface level, and I would love to hear your story. I would love to hear about what your largest struggles might be and what roadblocks are standing in your way from accomplishing the goals that you truly want to accomplish. So feel free to click the link below on this page or fill out your information, and I would love to send you my step-by-step action plan on how I map out my thoughts and turn them into goals. Never leave the side of a goal before first taking new action towards its attainment. I look forward to seeing you on the other side.